Okay, so don't tell my wife, but I'm going to start a new project. I should have had a project started for getting the door up in my office by now, but that's a bigger project that's going to cost more money, so I'm going to put that off instead. I'm going to put a shelf somewhere along here. I've already got the studs marked out, and I'm going to try to make it not much wider or not much deeper than the depth, yeah, not much deeper than the depth of a Nintendo Switch. That way, I don't have the urge to put all kinds of crap on it. I can just put my Nintendo Switch up there. Maybe a couple of decorative items. I don't know. But that's what I'm gonna do. Don't tell her. Shh. Yep. I think I can get away with it if it were a little bit. Yeah. Okay. The depth of my index finger. The length of my index finger, I think, is what I'll make the depth of the shelf. Oh. Don't want to break this. I love this thing. I love it so much. Oh. It's a cutie pie. Look at the cutie pie. Little smile down there. Smile. Smile, you cutie pie. The perfect, well, yeah, I could say the perfect length. I really don't want to ruin another cloth. Oh well, here's hoping. There we go. I like it. Okay, on to the next step. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a score line where I've marked the cut. I want to cut it so that it's hidden by the shelf when I screw it to the wall. So, good luck to me, right? Here's hoping. Did cut it. So I guess I'll just give the wood a couple of hours to dry, because it's got that finishing paste on it, and I'll put it on the wall. I can't wait. I will have to make that bigger, because that's just not going to work. I'm not going to be able to fit that through there, but that's okay. Another time. That's it. That's going to be my setup. Of course, it's not all going to be up there. I'm not going to keep the controller up there. And it's very likely that I'm not going to keep... It's very likely that I'm not going to keep the other thing up there either.
Would be.